This is Camuel, recording for Steam It Open Mic, week 77. This is a Bruce Springsteen song and it's called Highway 29. I slipped on her shoe. She was a perfect size 7. I said, there's no smoking in the store, man. She crossed her legs and then we made some small talk. That's where it should have stopped. She slipped me her number. I put it in my pocket. My hand slipped up her skirt. Everything slipped my mind. In that little roadhouse on Highway 29, there was a small town bank. It was a mess. Well, I had a gun, you know the rest. Money on the floorboards, shirt was covered in blood, and she was crying. Her and me, we headed south on Highway 29, a little desert motel. Hot and clean. I slept the sleep of the dead. I didn't dream. I woke in the morning, washed my face in the sink, headed into the Sierra Madras across the borderline. Winter sun shot through the black trees. I told myself it was all something in her, but as we drove I knew it was something in me. Something had been coming for a long, long time. Something that was here with me now on Highway 29. The road was filled with broken glass and gasoline. She wasn't saying nothing, it was just a dream. Wind comes silent through the windshield. All I could see was snow and sky and pine. I started running. Yeah, I was running. And then I was flying. Thank you.